Times are hard, the magic word?
Yes, it is.
Thanks, you guys. Thanks for coming by.
Hi, Mando.
Hi, Mando.
I know. I like that.
It has kind of spotish. Kind of spotish.
Faster, the pain, faster, the pain, faster.
Hey, ooh, ooh.
Oh, buddy, come on!
It's my favorite. It's a bee bomb, and there's a bee on it. A bee.
Batmobile lost his wheel, and the Joker got away. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh, it got you.
Thank you.
I'm trying not to get you.
Thanks for making me a good burrito, Mom. Say it like you mean it.
Thanks for giving me a good burrito, Mom. Ah! No!
That's what happened.
Look at this. I made by myself. This is a fire that comes super fast. This is a gun. And come with this. And I made this too. It got broken.
Okay, go for it.
Oh. Love ya.
Bye, Grandpa.
We'll see ya, Leo. Here.
Birthday present, a birthday chip thrown on the watch for me because it's my birthday today. I'm gonna go look for it.
Oh, that's right, you got the class, honey.
Yeah. I even put on the right pants just in case I have to stand up and prove it.
Happy birthday, bye.
Oh, Maggie. For me, Dad.
I know, it's like.
So, but now I'm over by O'Hare.
Okay. I may have heard that.
No, real quick, dramatic. Arr!
Oh, you want me to do the voice? Arr, me, matey! You better be sliced!
Yeah,
you can y'all see me?
You scallywag!
Arr!
Oh, really?
The sauce is on top, bro.
No.
You can help, TJ. This is the point.
It is so easy.
Oh,
no.
Flip it around here. No, this is a first for me.
Yeah.
it, Batman.
This is a beautiful place.
No, they don't want you throwing that in the river.
Dad, look at Mom.
Feels good. Gotta pass out. Good thing they're not smiling.
Out of the tree of life, I just picked me a plum. You came along and everything started to hum. Still, it's a real good bet the best is yet to come. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't that be fun? You
Jerry.
Think you've seen the sun,
check
but you
out.
Ain't
I
seen a
shine. Right here.
Is the mouth right there?
Wait till that warm up's underway. Wait till our lips have met. Wait till
just
you see
here,
that
all
sunshine
myself.
Day. You ain't seen nothing yet. The
no
best
virus,
is yet
got
to come,
see?
And babe, wanna be fine.
Minnesota, all right. Big shots,
the
big
best
shots.
Is yet to come the day you're mine. Come the day you're mine. I'm gonna teach you to fly. We've only tasted that wine. We're gonna drink that cup dry.
They fall over.
Hey Leo, here's a scorpion I found. It's a hairy desert scorpion. And you can see that it is very hairy.
Awesome. How about the other one?
This is a velvet ant, which looks like an ant. It's got a big fuzzy bottom and it acts just like an ant, but it's actually a wasp, and it's one of the most dangerous species of wasp in the world. Much more dangerous than this guy.
Just the same, I've got that old-fashioned faith in my heart, and no one can tear us apart. Though the land may change its field of an arch enemy, I've got that old-fashioned love in my heart.
Challenges.
Wait. Like an ivy clinging vine, clinging closer all the time. Through the years, through the tears, just the same. I've got that old-fashioned faith in my
heart. Hey,
buddy.
Heart. Are you a food form?
And oh, yeah.
No one can tear us apart.
Put it right there. Put it right there.
Though the land
right,
may change the field of an arch enemy, I've got that.
Why didn't you ride the horse today? And when we got there, she didn't even want to ride the horse. His feet were way too big.
Hey guys, did someone say my name?
No, Batman!
Are you sure? I thought you said my name.
No, Batman, we ain't talking to you.
Oh, I thought you guys said you wanted to make a movie. So, do you guys want to make a movie?
Enough with the movies, Batman.
Really, guys?
No way, Batman.
What's the movie going to be about, Batman?
Well, how about you guys are sitting around talking, and I come up and ask you if you want to make a movie. And then you guys say, no way, you don't want to make a movie.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm listening.
Maybe, Batman.
And then you guys really don't want to make a movie, but I keep badgering you to make a movie. And then finally, you're kind of interested, but then you say no.
Well, I'm interested, Batman, but what do you think, Addison?
No way.
Yeah, no way.
What do you think, Mitch, a Batman movie?
How about the end?
Yep, the end.
The end?
Yeah,
Panda was out. And Rocky the Panda was out. Did a cow drink? Yeah, but power.
Why you're
to make
the Hey guys, what's going on?
Hey Batman.
Well, what do we have here? Whoa! What in the world is this? What do you guys have here? What's going on? What are these?
You never seen one of these things before?
Oh, I know. That must be some sort of raccoon, right? You guys got baby raccoons?
No, Batman.
Oh, okay. They're not raccoons. How about, you've got panda bears. I love panda bears.
Yeah,
Panda bears, get out of here, Batman.
Oh, okay. Well, they must be puppies. Puppies are always cute. Look at those cute puppies.
No, Batman, those are kitty cats.
Wait a minute. You're telling me that these little piles of fur with their little beady eyes, these are kitty cats?
Yeah, they're kitty cats. They're cat Batman.
C-A-T. Cats. You Batman did cat.
You guys gotta be kidding me. There's no such thing as kitty cats. Cats aren't even real. They're about as real as cows and ghosts and dinosaurs.
Batman! Cows are real?
Turn 25, speed jive, don't wanna stay alive when you're 25. Windy stealing clothes with marks and sparks. And Freddy's got spots for ripping off the stars from his face. Funky little boat race.
Why is it so
man is crazy, sandwich juice.
Baby, Iris, say hello.
Your guys' are.
Is mine?
No, but.
Where?
Mommy, give me a big smile.
once in a while. When the stars collide, never ran out of reasons, never ask me why. If we came to our senses, if we ever ran out of time, still try and make it all worth it and keep you from crying.
Oh, you got it.
You'll never hear me say I'm the lucky one. Tonight I know there's another one that's holding you tight.
That fish got your flesh on you.
Guys, Batman here. What are you guys up to?
Look, Batman.
Yeah, check it out, Batman.
What kind of infant animal is this?
It's a kitty, Batman.
What is it, some sort of raccoon?
No, Batman.
Oh, I know, a baby panda.
It's not.
Oh, I know, I've seen these before. These are mogwais. It's a mogwai.
A mogwai?
Yeah, just don't feed them after midnight.
No, Batman, they are kittens.
Yeah, they're kittens, BM.
BM?
Aren't they adorable?
Adorable? I don't know. They smell funny.
Fluffy.
They can't smell fluffy.
So what are their names?
This is Calvin, a guy.
And this is Pando.
This is Bacon, Poopy.
This one likes playing with octopus.
This one, Bacon, loves football games and Pando loves cheeseburgers.
There's so much fun, Batman.
Yeah, so much fun, BM.
BM?
Yeah, BM.
What's BM?
Bowel movement, Batman.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess I like kittens.
Yeah, wanna hold them, Batman?
Hold it, huh? Well, sure, I might as well hold them. What could go wrong? Oh, yeah, I'm okay. I had this dream. I had this dream that you guys had all these cute, cuddly kitties.
What?
Yeah, where'd they go?
No kittens here.
Just these Mogwais.
I knew it. Mogwais.
The end.